हेलो स्टूडेंट, प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टीच यू सब्ट्रैक्शन वर्ड्स प्रॉब्लम, एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन वर्ड्स प्रॉब्लम. नाउ आई टीच यू फ्रेमिंग वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. फ्रेमिंग वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. फ्रेमिंग वर्ड प्रॉब्लम मीन्स व्हाट? ओनली सम नंबर्स गिवन यू एंड You write there question also, solution also, and answer also. Okay, framing word problems. In there subtraction, which word coming? Take away. What is the difference? And how many less? How many left? These words coming in the words problem. Okay. Now I teach you how to do. Open your textbook, page number 84. Frame a word problem for the following subtraction. Fact and solve. Okay. Now, first one question, what they given you? 300 minus 200. 300 minus 200. How to do? See. 300 minus 200. Now, write their question first in the words problem. Okay. This is our answer, but first you write question, then write solution, then write answer. Okay. Here, write. Nakshad. Rupees 300. Okay, here we get here which amount? Rupees. Which object? Rupees means get a amount. And anyone you take here fruits ya fir flowers, but 300 flowers fruits is not easy. So right there, Nakshad rupees 300. He bought a dress for rupees 200. Then what to write in subtraction? How much amount left with him? How much less amount? Okay. Here what you write? How much amount left with him? Now write here solution. Last year also I teach you how to do. Rupees 300 amount Nakshad minus rupees 200 spent on dress. How much there left? Rupees 100 amount left with him, with him. Write here in words, rupees 100, left with him, left with him. Okay, now, next one, 568 minus 235. Write here answer also, and you want here answer. Out of 568 marks, in all subject, Tina got only 235 marks. How many marks she left? What to do? Here write 568 total marks minus 235 got marks, and write here left marks. Eight minus five, three. 6 minus 3, 3. 5 minus 2, 3. 333 marks she left in the exam. Okay. All of you understand how to do? Next one. Answer right first. Out of 987 sampling planted, Green Earth Day. 800 survived. 800 survived. How many sampling did not survive? Now solution is there. 987 number of sampling plant minus 800 sampling survived is equal to 187 number of didn't survive. Write in the bracket 187 sampling plant didn't survived. Okay, understand? Now, DN is your homework. DN is your homework. Okay. Here, subtraction topic is a completed. Subtraction topic is a completed. Anyone doubt this topic? Anyone doubt? How to do with the carry? All of you understand na? Again one time I teach you. Okay. Subtraction with the borrowing, with the carry. First three I solve. D1 also I solve here. 562 minus 386. Okay. 2 minus 6 is possible? No. So what you do here? You take carry from the next number. But when you take the carry from next number, that time you do there minus 1, 5. Then take carry here. 2 right as it is, 1 carry right. 12 minus 6, 6. Now 5 minus 8 is possible? No. So you take carry from next number. Right there, first minus 1 right, 4, and then take carry 1, 15. 15 minus 8, 15 minus 8, 7. 4 minus 3, 1. Understand? Now, 1 minus 4 is possible? 441 minus 284. Okay. You start from the ones, then tens, then hundreds. 1 minus 4 is possible? No. So you take carry from the next number. 3, 1 right as it is, 1 is a carry. 11 minus 4. 11 minus 4, how much there? 7. 3 minus 8 is possible? No, take carry from next number. 3, 13. 13 minus 8, 5. 3 minus 2, 1. Understand? F1. 964 and 678. It's possible? Is not possible. 4 minus 8 is not possible, so you take carry from next number. First you write 4 as it is. Then 6 minus 1. Why you take carry from the right side for the right side's number? 1 take carry. 14 minus 8. How much there? 6. 5 minus 7 is not possible. You take carry from next number. 15 minus 7. 8. 8 minus 6, 2. Understand now? Anyone doubt in subtraction topic? Here, your subtraction topic is completed. You revise their question. And today's homework, page number 84 completed. Page number 84 completed. And write in their notebook, page number 79, all questions. Question number first also, second also. And 78, question number first also, second also. Okay? Thank you.